and the new city that we will see later. So we are driving along the port, and very soon we'll see two sculptures. Barcelona is said to be an open museum. It's full with sculptures and nice buildings. The first sculpture that we'll see to our right, we call it Gambrinus. Gambrinus is a lobster. In fact, lobster in Spanish is called gamba. So for gamba, Gambrinus. Gambrinus, a lobster. This sculpture was made by the man